Gordon Brown robbed my pension. Alastair Campbell mocked by angry audience member. Speaking to an audience on BBC Any Questions, the ex-Labour spokesman had to contend with a very noisy member of the audience. He said, "I think the gentleman has bought the line on the Brexit dividend. Let me tell him that £10 billion within the NHS spending over the time that we are talking about is not a huge sum of money." I was genuinely shocked that Theresa May even tried to bother to try and pretend that this Brexit dividend was even part of this. I do think if this had been Gordon Brown as Chancellor, before the former Labour Director of Communications could go on, the audience started laughing. He quickly added, "Wait a minute, let me finish." Or Tony Blair as Prime Minister. But by this point, one member of the audience was no longer listening and he shouted out, "He robbed my pension." Mr. Campbell continued, "One year after an election fundamentally driving a coach and horses through his own pledges on tax, I think there would have been a far bigger outcry than there was." The comments follow a lively PMQs this week where Theresa May announced a £20.5 billion a year spending boost to the NHS budget. Mr. Corbyn claimed Mrs. May had said there would be £600 million a week more being spent on the NHS through a Brexit dividend. He said, "Our net contribution to the European Union is about £8.5 billion a year, £600 million a week is over £30 billion a year. Her figures are so dodgy they belong on the side of a bus. We do expect that from the Foreign Secretary, but why is the Prime Minister pushing her own Mickey Mouse figures?" Mrs. May suggested Mr. Corbyn spend more time listening to what she says. She responded, "There will indeed be around £600 million more being spent on the NHS every week in cash terms as a result of a decision taken by this Conservative government to secure the future of the NHS. That will partly be funded by the money we no longer spend on the European Union, and as a country we will be contributing a bit more. We will listen to views on that, and the Chancellor of the Exchequer will bring forward that package before the spending review."